And they are watching The Miz's first title defense all over the world tonight, ladies and gentlemen, in places like Italy and Germany and Austria, Switzerland, Luxembourg, and of course, on the Armed Forces Network.
Well, speaking of that, what a great show. Tribute to the troops. I was proud to be a part of that tremendous event this past week on NBC.
Of course, coming your way Wednesday night as well on the USA Network as Randy Orton hammers away on The Miz. You know, we talked about The Miz a little bit earlier, Matt, but what about Randy Orton?
Listen, when Randy was champion, he was invited to do media, but Randy turned it down. Randy's a private person who leads by example, whereas Miz craves the spotlight. Miz's ego needs the attention.
And it's been good for the WWE. I mean, I'm not gonna argue
sure,
that.
Sure, no, not at all.
And look at Randy Orton stomping away on The Miz.
Now, King, the last time the WWE Championship was defended at TLC, we saw a new WWE Champion. You've been in the ring with The Miz. What does the champion bring?
Well, I mean, honestly, you just want my honest opinion. Who
no,
I think,
want you to lie to me, of course.
Who I think should win this match?
I want to know what
Randy
the
Orton. I think Randy Orton is the better superstar, hands down.
I'm gonna argue with you there,
right,
King. And I'll tell you why, because Miz should be the superstar of the year. Look at his accolades from 2010. He was a tag team champion. He was the United States champion. He won the Money in the Bank, and he cashed in that contract and become WWE champion. He arguably had the best year of any superstar in the WWE in 2010.
Well, he's sly, he's sneaky, he's conniving. He cheats to win, if
Who
you ask
cares
me.
As long as you win?
I care.
And look at Randy Orton exploding out of the corner to knock down The Miz, and Orton into control early.
I think the WWE Universe cares.
Well, they better get used to Miz being champion.
Listen, Randy has to control his emotions here. There's a lot of animosity between Randy Orton and The Miz, but Randy has the experience and Randy has poise. Let's not forget the concept here,
yes.
The goal. Put your opponent through a table.
Did you notice who was in the corner over the shoulder of Randy Orton? Miz's apprentice,
yeah,
Alex Riley. We have not mentioned him yet tonight.
How can you help but notice?
And there he is, well, Alex Riley, speaking of the devil. And Randy Orton not allowing that interference to distract him at all.
Listen, Randy's a badass, man. There's no way around.
Yeah, but he's not the WWE champion. Keep that in mind.
The match isn't over.
Did you notice, guys, conveniently Alex Riley put the table back under the ring? The table that.
Good point.
Smart. It was smart.
Oh, yeah, smart, smart.
Oh, suplex outside and again.
Could be over right now.
And Randy Orton.
We could have a new champion right now Alex Riley didn't conveniently show up at ringside with our.
That's what Alex's job
champion.
Is, right, Michael?
And again, I think King forgot what the rules of this match are. There are no disqualifications. Alex Riley can do whatever he wants out here. You've got to put your opponent through a table to win the championship. Bottom line. I mean, I could run in there and help if I wanted. I mean, anybody could get involved.
Oh, really? Could you really?
And look at Randy Orton again looking to set up the table in this tables match. Orton,
I just think the WWE Universe would be proud of a champion that didn't have to win matches on his own.
You got to admit, King, that was a nice move by The Miz.
Oh, I'm not taking anything away from
King.
The Miz.
Come on. Miz is the first champion in history. To have not used outside help to win a championship, to help him through matches, come on.
I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that he's not the first champion in history to do that, to use that. I'm just saying he does that. He uses that outside interference, that outside help.
And now it's Miz setting up the table.
And the Miz's urgency is picking up because you have to believe in the back of Miz's mind. Of course, he remembers it was John Cena that lost the WWE Championship to Sheamus through a table. Was it an errant slip? Was it by Sheamus's hand?
Doesn't matter. Sheamus put him through a table and won. And look at the uppercut by Randy Orton to the Miz.
Table time.
Uh-oh, look at Randy Orton, perhaps coming off the step, going to put Miz to the table. Well, we have a new WWE champion here, and Miz surviving.
Ooh.
And Orton skull first off the steel. And Miz, see how wide his eyes got? He realized that his championship reign was close to coming to an end.
And did you see the Miz? He's such an egotist. He's actually posing for a picture there.
So, come on. Randy Orton in trouble. Miz. There's heavy steel steps in hand, perfectly legal in this environment.
Oh, this is not good. Watch your back, Randy.
Miz, get off the skull of Orton. And Randy Orton being pummeled now by the Miz. The Miz promised to answer the critics here tonight.
It may seem like a small thing, but notice how smart Miz is, going for a table right where he's standing, as opposing to try to cut the ring and get the table that's already set up on the other side, not wasting any time.
I don't know if I can take both of you guys singing the praises.
No, I'm not singing the king, not at all. I'm not singing the praise. I'm trying to call it down the middle as best I can.
Randy Orton, and again, that's some of the perils you have in this table match. Sometimes the table will stand up the way you ought to do.
You can't imagine. The WWE champ is perfect that he couldn't set the table up right.
You know, the thing about Miz is he's heard the whispers. He's heard what people said about him, that maybe he shouldn't be champion. Maybe he did take the shortcut to win. Well, he's going to prove tonight. He's told the world he's going to prove tonight that he should be the champ. And if he puts Orton through a table, he damn well deserves it. And look at Randy Orton again in trouble. Miz wisely, after pounding Orton down again, going to go to the top rope. We're going to take Randy Orton out here. The Miz from the tip. Oh. Randy Orton wisely.
Now, if Randy would have rolled out of the way while The Miz was in mid-flight, we could have a new WWE champion.
That would have been fabulous.
Randy Orton right back on the attack of The Miz again. Miz countering. Miz with a vicious streak here tonight.
Yeah, I mean, there's no doubt about it. Miz got a mean streak a mile wide.
Now right out here in front of the announce table, Miz with yet another table. Miz is in control of this juncture, gentlemen.
Is that table in the ring?
Miz's strategy seems to be to disorient Randy just enough to place Randy on the table. A lot of these smashing the head against the steel steps works in the Miz's favor.
Yeah, because you just need him out enough to put him on that table so he can go through it. And get Miz, that is vintage Miz there. WWE Champion.
It's time to gloat.
Soak in the praise.
Praise? I don't hear any praise except from you two.
Not the king. It's Michael. Michael's a fan of The Miz. He's allowed to be a fan of The Miz the same way you're allowed to root for Randy Orton.
I'm not rooting for Randy Orton. I'm rooting against The Miz.
And Miz with that table set up in the corner. And again, Randy Orton trying to shake the cobwebs out of his head, but this is what The Miz needs.
My favorite superstar is anybody that's wrestling The Miz.
And look at this, Randy Orton. Will he go through the table? No counter. Hey! And Randy Orton with a counter buys himself a little bit of time.
Nice.
And when Randy came up, his first look was at the table that Miz had placed in the corner. So Orton is very well aware of where the table is.
The whispers are stirring. King is smiling here at the table. Could we be seeing the end of the Miz's championship reign?
I just love the way Randy Orton is clearing out the table. Does it count if a table goes through the Miz?
Well, he's concerned. Well, his mentor is in trouble.
His meal ticket's in trouble.
Yeah. Turn him around. Oh, whoa, this could be better.
Suddenly, the challenger in control. And what in the world?
Oh, my Lord. A nice superplex for Randy Orton.
And again, Alex Riley paying dividends.
That's twice.
Well, that's why he gets paid.
No disqualifications in a tables match.
Alex Riley again saving The Miz. Superplex perfectly delivered, but there was no table there. Look at Orton.
You know, somehow I got a feeling that if some way The Miz were to emerge victorious here tonight, he won't remember that Alex Riley saved him not once but twice.
Only at Miz.
It'll be all Miz.
Exchanging blows.
Oh yeah.
Well, Miz paid for that. And Randy Orton. Now the Viper is starting to fire up. How many times have you seen this? The WWE's Apex Predator is in hunt mode.
I want him to get in punt mode. I'd love to see that.
Oh, well, you got your wish a little bit there. Oh, no, look at this. Randy Orton, Miz in trouble. Miz in deep trouble. Vintage Orton. And now Randy Orton with Miz stunned momentarily. Looks to put a table back into the ring. He's got to put the champ through it.
Oh, look at that. Oh, Alex, oh, there you go.
Man, did you see Alex hit his head?
Nice. Incapacitate Riley.
And look at Randy's poise. Randy could have easily focused the attack on Alex Riley, but Randy understands what's at stake.
Well, he's a seven-time world champion, Matt. I mean, he's a veteran. Randy Orton knows what he's doing at all times in the ring. Realizes the task at hand is not to take his frustrations out on A-Rod, but to put the champion through a table. Again, table set up center of the ring. Miz slowly stirring. Miz went for the wild clothesline. Look at Orton. Backbreaker. Come on, Miz. Woo-hoo. Get up, run, do something.
Yeah, run.
Do something. Miz is right on the edge of the table. Doesn't know where he's at. Orton's in RKO position. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe worse than that. And Riley again causing the distraction.
Run.
Miz went for the skull-crushing finale.
Whoa, watch it. Oh, an elbow caught the referee, knocked him right through the rope.
Oh, yeah! To Alex Riley.
That's got to feel good.
An RKO to A-Rod. Now, the Miz and the ref have gone nighty-night out here thanks to Randy Orton. And now Orton has turned his attention to Alex Riley. Well, this is not good.
I think it's great. Make sure Alex Riley is finished off here.
What is Randy going to do here?
What do you think he's going to do?
Oh, Alex Riley down the table.
What's
and from behind, Miz. Skull crushing finale.
Guys, this is brilliant.
Oh my, that was, oh my.
This match, and still, WWE Champion, The Miz.
Are you kidding me?
What do you mean? Give
it credit.
This is awesome. That's smart.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Are you kidding me?
Alex Riley went through the table. The Miz had the wherewithal to throw Orton into the table and take advantage when the referee came through. The Miz is
so you're admitting, right out of your stupid mouth, you're admitting what just happened.
Hey, the referee obviously heard something. He saw Orton through the table. The bottom line is Miz did what he had to do. Can champions find a way to win?
Here we go. Watch this. Randy Orton puts A-Rod through the table. True, the Miz capitalized with the cheap shot from behind.
Well, the light bulb goes off the head of the WWE champion. The referee's pretty much out, and the Miz is a bright, bright kid. He wouldn't be in a position that he's in if it's not the case. Lies, cheat, and steal is the way it works.
This is the shortest cut I've ever seen a champion take. Look at this.
Champions do what they have to do to win. That's why they remain champions. That's why the Miz is awesome. Doesn't matter how he did it, he won the match.
Wait a second. While we're watching the replay, so is the official.
Wait a minute.
There's your must-see champion. He wanted to see himself again, but he forgot that the referee was seeing it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has restarted.
This is ridiculous. You gotta be kidding me. There's no instant replay. There's no instant replay.
This is justice, finally.
There's no instant replay. The referee made his damn decision.
The match has restarted. The official saw the replay on the Giantron that plays to the arena here.
Oh!
And Randy Orton may very well get redemption, King.
This is ridiculous. The right should prevail, and it looks like it's going.
This is ridiculous. This should be I'm filing a protest.
Listen, Randy Orton just suffered a skull-crushing finale, but now all of the venom in the challenger has been unleashed.
Oh, look at that! Oh, no! Alex Riley!
That counts!
Yes, it does!
No, wait, no, that does not count! Wait a minute!
Why not?
Why not? Orton went through a table!
Shh, hang on, let's just...
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
The winner of this match, and still... WWE Champion.
Yes!
Sumi.
Yes! Those are the rules. The first competitor to be put through a table is the loser. Technically, albeit through Alex Riley, Randy Orton was sent through the table. The Miz is still the WWE Champion.
The bottom line is this.
Yeah.
The Miz tonight at TLC not only beat Randy Orton once, he beat Randy Orton twice to retain the WWE Championship. The Miz has proved that his WWE Championship reign is no fluke. They tried to stick it to him. The establishment tried to stick it to the Miz tonight, and the Miz fought back.
Listen, there are certain stars that you have to see. The Miz is one of those superstars.
The Miz has silenced his critics. The Miz is indeed awesome. The Miz is indeed the face of the WWE.